Alex Morono versus Rhys Mckee. The only interesting thing about this fight is the supposed lost Mouthguard. Oh my god, like what the hell? That's a first. Anyway, they were fighting and then the Mouthguard fell out and it went into the fence. And there's like a little crevice. It went down that crevice and Mouthguard was lost. Other than that, good fight, but never seen that before. A lost Mouthguard inside the octagon. Or below it, or beside the fence. Whatever.